Name my talk is Don't Panic, AI is Coming. Does anybody recommend or recognize the Don't Panic reference? 42, baby. I think it's on the back of the... So that's a reference to Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy. And if you aren't familiar with the story, one day a man named Arthur Dent wakes up and realizes that Earth is going to be destroyed so that they can make space for a hyperspace bypass. At the last minute, his friend, a researcher for the Hitchhiker's Guide to the Ford Prefect, rescues him. They hitch a ride on a spaceship and they travel the universe looking for an AI supercomputer called Deep Thought that has the answers to everything in life, the universe, and the galaxy. When they finally find the Deep Thought, they ask for the answer, and the answer is 42. Unfortunately, they forgot what the question was. So that's sort of where we are today in AI, is we know the answer is AI, but there's so many questions we have. And the reason we're doing this event is to help give you answers to those questions. You know, if you wake up and your planet's being destroyed, that's sort of scary. If you wake up and every news story says AI is coming, it's gonna change the way we live, that's sort of scary. And my mission is to make sure that you're not scared. So that's the story of the Hitchhiker's Guide, but today we're gonna do another story. So that's the story of how we got here today. So 2 years ago, I quit my job as a venture-backed tech CEO and started working on AI. I always do this, by the way. As soon as something new comes on, I get excited about it. Cloud, the internet, and just go all in. And I started an AI meetup group so I could learn from other people and network. And we started with just a few people. And it was probably one of the most addictive and gratifying things I did until this conference, because I got to meet so many of you. Today we have over 2,000 members. The ratings on it are around 4.6, and we try and meet a couple times every month to talk about AI. We try and make it accessible for anyone who is a productivity user that's just curious, as well as have deep tech, and then we do socials. Because I think as we get more and more AI, the one thing that we really need more than anything else is human connection, and that's what we're about. But when I started to have this idea about doing a conference, I knew I couldn't do it alone. And as Todd mentioned, he signed up to be my partner in crime, which has been one of the biggest privileges of people I've gotten to work with in my career. Everything he said about me 10 times for Todd, he turned me into a hugger. He's probably the nicest man in tech. He's so concerned about making sure that everybody feels included. And so we came up with the idea of AllThingsOpen.AI. But as amazing as Todd is, we still needed more help. And I really am just gonna echo the sentiment of so many of these sponsors have made it possible to make this accessible. We've been able to give hundreds of scholarships to underrepresented groups in tech, people in transition in their careers, students that didn't have access to this kind of education, and it wouldn't be possible without them. And not only have they been our sponsors, but I made some really great friendships, and some of our sponsors are old friends. But it didn't stop there. I knew we still needed more help, so we reached out to our community, and I'm so grateful for the positive response, the generosity with people's time, and the fact to make sure that we could do this. And so I am sure that the logos are probably not up to date because so many people keep coming in and asking. So if I missed you, it's not because I didn't appreciate it. It's just I was so overwhelmed. And then we needed even more people to come together, and we needed advice. So I really want to recognize our advisory board. We have folks from IBM, from Google, we have Amazon, John from Duke right next door, Ben Heller, and Marcia Olson, who, by the way, if you've ever gone to the meetup in the Triangle, you have met Marcia Olson. She is a one-person wrecking crew and an awesome networker. So thank you to all of you for your time, your support, your introductions to people that could help us out. It's been huge. And what we accomplished has been something amazing. How many people were here yesterday? Was it a good time? Thank you. It was a little rough. We have, you know, every year with the first year, the city of Durham is trying to get everyone parked. I apologize for that. That's, you know, crazy. We had some technical difficulties and everybody was very gracious with us, but we had trained almost 800 people on how to use AI. That's unbelievable. I didn't get the final numbers, but it was just shy of 800 people showed up, got access to all sorts of instruction on technical as well as getting started with AI. Today we'll have over 1,000 conference attendees and 50 industry leading speakers from all over the globe. But that's what we're doing today, and we're not stopping there. What we want to do is build a big tent. We want to create an inclusive community where everyone can get the education they need around AI, that they feel welcome, that they don't feel embarrassed because they don't have a job, they don't have access to resources. That's what we want to do. So this big tent around AI is really important to me. So after today, we're going to do meetup groups. I'll wait till the end of the day to get the final word, but so far I think it looks like it's something that we should do again, and I'd love to be able to do that. But the more I think about it, a big tent just isn't our style. I think we should build a big spaceship. You know, and in the story of The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy, the name of the spaceship was Heart of Gold. And I really like that because it means that it was a positive thing. If you read the book, it's a little crazier, but everything's open to interpretation. So going forward, we're not going to refer to this as All Things Open AI. We're just going to be All Things AI. This is our new logo. We're going to change that out after this. So thanks for being here. I hope that you continue to come. I hope you tell your friends, your family, your colleagues. I want to build a big spaceship. I want everybody to succeed with AI. I want you to know that you have support, because it's a very, you know, tumultuous time in the world. So, one last Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy reference. So long, and thanks for all the fish. Everybody enjoy today. We appreciate you, and thank you very much.